Hi again, it's me, Rolling Redneck, and we're here about to enter the desert portion of the rift with the moving floor puzzle. This should be unpleasant. I'll kill these things in the need levels anyway. If worse comes worse and I struggle too much here, I am probably going to do some grinding off screen. What's in here? Oh, these assholes. Not that I needed one. Okay, so these guys, can do that. That's wonderful. Luckily, I have a cure, Raga. Yes, that joke is horrible, I know. Dark matter, don't need. Them I need even less. Okay, so this will be the gimmick here, 3D platforming. Or something. And we'll just kill these things quickly. Let's see what this guy does. Alright, showed him off. No, there's a substantial MP requirement. Pardon me, shudders to wonder, but you know. Let's see what's in that chest. Okay, elixir. Pretty mundane stuff. I don't know what those things do. I'm gonna try my best not to find out. Let's see what's in this chest. Another blood sword. Which, if I'm guessing, will be probably pretty useless coming up. Since we're coming up near the end game, I'm gonna let you know my next Let's Play project is going to be Secret of Mana. I did some playtesting and it runs great. Okay, so we have a hidden passage. What's through here? Okay, is this the Phantom Village? Something's very wrong. Okay, everything is confusing now. Okay, that still functions. I'm guessing the village got pulled back into the rift. Okay, we're just going to not use them. Bob's useless right now. Okay, so we're now at the facsimile of the Guardian Tree. Okay, well, we've reached a new part of the rift. I think it's going to be safe to stop there for now. I may do some level grinding off screen, since we're right next to a place with a HP and MP restore. I will see you all next time.